Hey guys, welcome back to No Man's Land. I'm Shelly.
And I'm Anna, and you're watching the Tuesday Top 5.
Today we're doing top 5 female design bloggers. Number 1 is Grace Bonney with Design Sponge. She shows you home design, new and innovative products and design ideas, as well as a whole entire section for ladies starting their own businesses called Biz Ladies. It's one of my top favorite sections on the blog. She also has a great DIY section that I love. Anything from a coffee table to a watch, she shows you how to DIY.
Number 2 on our list is Design Milk by Jamie Derringer. Design Milk features creative and unique design and art, and it features really special items that you can't find anywhere else. There's also a special section called Dog Milk, which is just items for your pets.
Number 3 is a personal favorite called Decor 8 by Holly Becker. She features independent artists, designers, and creative types who haven't really been discovered yet. Her goal is to inspire a creative lifestyle. So check her out as well. She's got great tips to make your home look even better.
Number 4 design blog is In Habitat by Jill Fehrenbacher. This is a really cool blog because it gives you green solutions to architectural and interior design projects. It's all environmentally friendly and innovative ideas, stuff that we need to be thinking about for the future of our cities. It's a really cool blog, check it out.
Number 5 is Trendier by Lillian Pekus. She caters to high-end and luxury market design, and she shows everything from traditional to modern, and she even has a green section on her blog. It's a great guide for the luxury home. If you can afford it, go for it.
Yeah, I cannot. That's why people watch the show Cribs. It's really fun to check out. It gives you ideas for your own stuff, / makes you cry. Why do you think people watch romantic comedies? Because they like crying. Why do they watch, you know, shows about homes that they can't afford? Because they like to cry. People are f-ing weird.
Thanks for hanging out with us for our Top 5 Tuesday.
Make sure to subscribe to Digs.
And follow us on Twitter.
Boom.
Boom.
Bye.